Do you hear that?
Hear what?
The song of the forest.
Hey, I can hear it now.
That's the wolf girl who sings. This story begins song time ago. For months, they made their way across the country. Starved and desperate, they saw a young girl. Flesh that would serve as sustenance. Only a handful entered the forest. Giant wolves ran wild.
Yes!
The young girl's pure song had awoken the forest. And it wished to protect her. The forest was a defender of the innocent. It sent harsh and punishing emissaries. The company of wolves is better than that of man.